Here's part one of me swatching your favorite lipstick color, and look at how beautiful it is. I love it on my skin.